I'm Johan Schult. I'm the owner of Gold Dust. And what I do here is I repair jewelry, I make jewelry, and I sell jewelry to the public. I was born in Holland, and I've been trained in Holland as a goldsmith for many years. And I've been a goldsmith now for approximately 48 years. So a lot of experience comes with me. We went and expanded to the new part. We got about 1,000 square feet, and what we did, we put all the machines that I even had at home, and we had them over here, over in the other place. We put it all together in one beautiful area with a lot of room, and we do all the castings. Over here, we have it all crowded in over the other place. Just looks so much nicer and so much easier to work with. So anyway, on the end of the day, having this all together in one place, I don't have to work at home 24 hours a day. I got to do it all here. On the end of the day, I'm a much happier man, much more relaxed. I can go home and relax, and maybe I'll do some designing at home on my computer, but I don't have to work 5-6 hours every night. I can do it all here now. I'm a happy person, but I'm happier now. I've been working probably 4-6 hours at night, and go to sleep about midnight, and then get up at 8. I'm getting a little older too, right? So anyway, it wasn't that much fun, and my wife didn't enjoy it, so we decided we'll do it this way. Happy woman, happy man. We like to show the public how it is done, how much time it takes, how much effort it takes. And then all what they see is a finished product, and they love it. And if they walk out there happy, yeah, and they can show it off to everybody. But where does it start? And what is all inclined to get to that point? And we like to show those to my customer. I love to show that to my customer and say, okay, this is the way it is done.